Hello, everyone, and welcome back to some more Sonic Frontiers of Final Horizon. I am gonna get more of the map covered out. Oh, yeah. No more stuff for Amy to do, I think. Yeah. Gotta go straight to Knuckles. Pretty excited to fill out more of this. I mean, I made a lot of progress already on the last stream, so. Here we go. Oh, sure. Kick his ass. Oh, shit. Sorry, getting something. Okay, just checking my phone. Alright, apparently Knuckles is the least fun for combat because he just has a stupid three-punch combo. Yeah, no, I'm not fighting such an advanced enemy with Knuckles. What was I thinking? Oh, is there time to take it slow? Is there way to watch me go? On the way to the unknown. Here it go. Oh, oh. And a lightning flow. Okay, where am I going? Well, first, let's get this. What is this? Oh. Wait. No, Knuckles is already fully maxed out. Why am I doing this? Let the blood inside you flow. Rainer Jr., no! Yeah. Up and let it go. Oh. Oh, whoa. That was cool. Nice. Okay, I like that. This way? Yeah, should be easy. Oh, he must be up here. Oh shit. Okay. And I like that you flow. You went to the unknown, yeah. Put yourself and let it go. Oh. That's how you turn with Knuckles. Yeah, I should help and let it go. Nope. Yeah, sure, let's go to Eggman.
I'll use the ancient technology I've obtained here to get the Master Emerald.
Bro, you haven't done that in like 10 years. Come on, man.
Nothing. I wasn't thinking about taking it at all.
Good. Because I won't let you lay a finger on the Master Emerald. It's my duty to protect it as the last echidna.
Bruh. Oh, what was the point of that? I don't know. It was silly, though. Okay.
Weapons we could use on the hunt for emeralds, but there doesn't seem to be anything.
There was a cannon on Ares Island, but it was fired to drain the water in the oasis. I'm guessing we don't have time to go looking for more shells.
I keep forgetting it's called Ares Island and not Ares Island.
Waste precious water in a desert. I'll bet that cannon was a device that controlled water storage. The oasis must have served as a dam, and it was designed so the position of the faucet could be adjusted.
But all the water went down the drain.
The drained water should have been redirected into various watering holes. If only there was something like that cannon from Ares Island here.
Weird. Alora's crazy. Okay, well, what do we got here? Okay, Eggman's all the way over there. There's no Koko's. Next Koco is over here, and next skill piece Koco is over there. So I'm just gonna go all the way. Oh, what? Oh yeah, also where is the Hermit? The Elder Koco. I guess I could go to him. It's not like he's far away or anything. If I glide, I should get there in no time.
Hmm.
Let's go. Knuckles is fully decked out, bro. Okay, Eggman's this way. Let the blood inside you flow. On the way to the unknown, yeah. Raise your health and let it go. Oh.
Some work done.
Stop ordering me around, or I'll use my fist on you.
Such a witty retort.
Bro, why do the trees look like that in these cutscenes?
Time is of the essence, and you are wasting time.
What, you think I don't know that? I know that.
Then use your brute force to find those emeralds.
Okay, the rest of them over there, and yeah, that's pretty efficient, I gotta say. Make it slow, let the blood inside you flow. Up and let it go, oh. Bro, why do you keep telling people that they can't always dig?
If there's a key in cyberspace, we should be able to access them through a terminal.
Whatever. Let's just go find the emeralds already.
Bro, Knuckles is too used to the old ways. Not everything's about digging, bro. Oh, no. I don't need to go that way. I think it's up there. Oh, wait, no. I'm gonna take it slow. And the blood inside you flow. It's that area I wasted time in the other day. Where is that, Koco? Over here? No. I know, I could just fly to the top of the tower and then figure out what to do from there. Okay, so I think he's where that green thing is, but I don't know how to get there. I don't think this is intended for Knuckles. But, I mean, it might help. Actually, Knuckles usually has little block segments that are designed like this, so maybe it is Knuckles? I don't know. Wait, no, this is one of those power things. Well, either way, it might help me cheese that Koco right there, so I don't care. I don't remember doing any of this with Sonic, though, so... I mean, there's a chance it isn't, and it's just a random section. Inside you flow. On your way to the unknown. He doesn't have a bounce. I hate him. That's how you're supposed to turn with Knuckles. Yeah, somehow I don't think any of this is intended for Knuckles. Bro, this is freaking ridiculous, help me. You know what? There's no point in doing this. Oh, that's an emerald. I gotta think of something else. Okay, I got a plan. It might not work. But it's worth a shot. I was gonna do it the old-fashioned way, but now I think I'm gonna cheat, so... Wow. He's so high up. Okay, so where is this Koco? Bite ball exactly in the spot that he's at. And I should be fine. Right? too. I still don't know where he is. Wait, imagine he's just on the ground. Oh, wait, no. Oh. Found him. Completely legitimately, mind you. Didn't cheat at all. Push yourself in, here we go. Boom. I did it the correct way. Okay, shoot. Well, there's more Kokos over here, so. Holy crap. Okay, where am I? Oh. Okay, I don't care as long as I find this dang Koco. This way. There's a time to take it slow. Let the blood inside you flow. Koco is not even over here. Where is he? Apparently, right here. But no, I don't see him. I'm gonna have to get the damn tower again, aren't I? Gosh, I hate finding these stupid Koco sometimes. Bro, that is annoying. Stop. Oh. Damn. Okay, cool. I have to do this again, too. That's probably how I get to the Koco, actually. I just forgot I can punch on walls. Shit. Okay, I gotta find the signpost. That's what they want me to do, I think. Blood inside you flow. And you went to the unknown, yeah. Let it open, let it go. Oh. This is time to make it slow. Let the blood inside you flow. You went to the unknown. Let it open, let it go. Oh. Okay, what do we got here? Oh wow, that's cool. Go, go, go. Damn, I want it to be up there, honestly, but it's fine. Yo, okay, that is fast. Take it slow. This is not for Knuckles. Well, he's definitely up there. You know what? Screw this. I'm going back to that tower. Although, I guess I could get Tails on the way. Where is that little scamp? Oh man, this is fun.
Tails, do you think you can access cyberspace?
Looks like I can't get through whatever's blocking access by myself. I'm counting on you, Knuckles. You need to get those emeralds.
Don't worry, I got this. No one can beat me when it comes to power.
Except for Sonic. He's stronger than you, lol. I think this is genuinely faster than Sonic's boost. But I don't know. Oh, there's this one on the ground. Alright, I wanted to figure out a way to get up there. How is Knuckles so fast? Between that and the drill? Drill boost? I don't know. Okay, get to the top and then cheat. Okay. Almost there. He goes really fast, so. Get in there. Yeah, we can start the descent now. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be, like, on the ground or some crap. Wait, are you actually serious? Oh. No. Cheated. Boom. Oh, there's another one. And another one. Okay. Nope, Knuckles' work is not done yet. There's still more Koco to be found. Hey, that's weird. I thought I already got that Koco. Guess not. Oh, there's one up here. Okay, gotta get to that other Sky Koco. Bro, once you get that drill, it's over. I didn't think it would be that good. Okay, where is this? No, not what I wanted. Oh wait, maybe it has to do with that. Nah, it doesn't, but I don't think I've been there. Okay, I have, but it's fine. Maybe the Koco is over there in that weird structure? Yeah. This doesn't ring a bell. Oh yeah, he's definitely up here. My Koco senses are telling me he's here. Also, this just looks like the one area in Mario 64 in a rainbow ride. Or I guess that one area in Peanut Park. I don't know. No, ask yourself and let it go. Oh, it's pretty twisty. Okay, I have to make like creative use of his flight. I see. Kinda cool, actually. Oh my god. Okay. Those guys are annoying. Oh my god. Come on, Knuckles. You got this, man. No! Oh my god. Freaking heck. Nope. Didn't like that. Yeah, that's definitely how you're supposed to do it. It's just hard. Especially because Knuckles climbs so fast. Okay, okay. No! No, no, no. Okay, that's fine. Meaning it's low. Look inside, inside your flow. On the end of the go, I know. Bring yourself and let it go. Oh god. Bro, I keep having to mess around with the damn controls because it sucks. Well, it doesn't suck, but it's just confusing. I don't know, man. Wait, no! Oh god. The controls reverse themselves all the time, too. Yes! Okay. I got it. That was horrifying. I never want to do that again. Okay, now I don't believe there's any more vaults for Koko's for Knuckles to get. Okay, be right back. I guess I can switch to Tails now. Tails should be a piece of cake. Here we go. Nice. Speaking of Amy, she's right here. All the lookout Koco that I don't need anymore. Damn. Wow, there's a lot of character icons for Tails. Probably because I didn't even get to play as him that much, honestly, but... Getting around the island should be a cakewalk, at least.
I was surprised when the Death Egg robot blasted a hole in the ground. There were similar robots in other islands, but why was the one on Chaos Island the only one able to do that?
Because that was the one that the Doctor was riding when he arrived at the Starfall Islands. It's equipped for battle, and has consoles for investigating the islands and ruins. When he descended on the island, he used a miniature vehicle instead to head into the ruins. There, he obtained a massive amount of data regarding ancient technology and transitioned into cyberspace. Many threats awaited him there. After eradicating them, I returned to the Starfall Islands, but the Death Egg robot was already damaged by then, presumably by the heat and smoke from a volcano.
Down.
So in order to continue our investigation of the island, we composed downgraded versions of the robot he was originally riding and placed them in various locations.
So that's why the original Death Egg robot on Chaos Island was the only one that could shoot beams and had consoles installed. We wouldn't have been able to find the underground passageway without it.
I did not expect Sonic to hack into it, but if he was able to reboot it successfully, we should repair the original robot and add it to our ranks. That is, if we can get it ready in time for our foe's appearance.
True. Okay, there's a lot of things here. Okay. A lot of map looking. Oh, it's one of those. Oh, nice. Not nice. Oh, I don't even need to go this way, I think. Actually, I don't know, but... That's pretty cool. Bro, screw that. Oh yeah, no, I already have this Koco. Cool puzzle though. Okay, the Koco's around this thing somewhere. Or maybe it's in the sky. But what is all this? Oh, that's one right there. Dang, I think I already got that one. Where's that damn Koco? Probably has nothing to do with any of this. I can't find this Koco. Oh wait, he's in there. He's in there, I knew it. Oh, no, that's not the Koco I was looking for either. I'm so confused. Oh! Okay, wait, no. That's the one I already checked earlier. Okay, my best bet is to just fly in the air until I find something. Bruh, wait, was he down here the whole time? Damn. I went crazy trying to find this one. Limits were meant to be broken. Okay. Holy crap, okay. That's cool. Okay. On to the next Koco. Where is he? I don't know, but I'm gonna be flying to find it. Oh yeah, there's definitely one up there. Or not. Oh yeah. This way. Okay, not much more of these to get.
When I scanned the skies earlier, I detected a similar reading in the ruins. Maybe there's something in the air.
That would be a satellite placed in space by the ancients. There are multiple satellites positioned over a wide area.
But why did they put them up there?
There is evidence that the satellites were used to send some kind of authentication code. The columns of light you have seen above ground are all masses of electronic data.
That must mean the Emerald Vaults opened when interacting with that light.
Hold up, sorry.
Data to unlock them from the satellites.
Interesting. Okay.
Like there are gimmicks hidden all over the place. What I want to know is what was with that pinball in the volcano on Chaos Island?
It's a part of a device that controls volcanic activity. When you turn on the switch at the top of the pinball, the volcano is activated and erupts.
But why?
It's dangerous that the volcano could be erupted easily. That's probably why they made a door that only reacts to a special kind of energy and put the switch in a place that's hard to reach. As you accumulate points with the pinball, the energy ball gets charged up and opens the door.
Yeah, I figured the device was something like that, since the volcano erupted after I cleared the thing. But why was it designed with a pinball?
That's not exactly clear, but maybe it was just a playful idea on the part of whoever developed it. Engineers tend to be like that.
Yeah. Basically, they were goofy silly. Okay, where is this one? Probably just on the ground, if I had to guess.
You think I could have been more helpful to Sonic if I had my normal body back?
For sure. In this digitized state, there's a limit to how much we can affect the real world. There may be ways to help from cyberspace, like how we combined our powers to turn Sonic back to normal.
True.
That's true. There must be things only we can do in this form.
True. Okay, I'm getting closer. Yeah. Damn, there's another one? Oh, it's a good thing I found that. Honestly, I'll go to the map one first. Oh, there's another challenge. I finally found one. Okay. Well, for now, let's just fly around like normal. Good job, Tails. Definitely up there. Okay, I thought it was anyway. No. Oh shoot. Screw the Kokos, bro. We're getting these Kokos instead. Oh. I must have missed Knuckles. I think that icon just appeared though. Worry about that later. There's Knuckles. Yeah, Knuckles definitely wasn't there before. Did he just go dote like Homer Simpson?
Hey Tails, how's the whole cyber corruption thing going? I've been making good progress, breaking all sorts of stuff. If you need my strength, let me know.
Good for now. You've been a great help, Knuckles. Now, I just need to get the emeralds before the cyber corruption gets worse.
True. It's a good thing you already did that. Okay, that's easy. Fred, where's that thing? Now, I could do this for Tails. Easy. Okay, where are we going next? Okay, everyone else is over there. Map thing is over there. And there's only one more skill piece over there, but doesn't explain the rest of the map being missing. So I'll have to investigate that. Damn it. Okay. Shoot, that's right. Need to get more rings. Come on. Almost there. Okay. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, it must be in here. Oh shoot, there's another Knuckles one. Oh wait, I think I got it. Or not. Now, there is a way to cheese this, I think, so... Damn, I was so close to cheesing it. Okay, I have a shot. Oh, you know why it didn't work? My thing wasn't full. Yeah. Ah, shoot. Come on. What? How? Okay. I made that overcomplicated for nothing. Oh shoot, there's more. Okay. Okay, where is this? Probably on the ground, honestly. Yep.
You got there.
Well, I know I can't fight like you or Knuckles. So I'll use whatever tools I can to make myself useful.
You do you, buddy. You always know how to help out.
No. Okay, where the heck is Sonic again? That one.
I've been feeling off ever since that shockwave hit. Hope you're hanging in there, Tails.
I'm okay, but the enemy might be recharging their energy. We need to hurry.
Yeah, let's get going, buddy.
Okay, and stop worrying about me and start believing in me.
True. Oh my god. Thank you.
There's so much happening on this island. It's beyond my comprehension. It all seems like magic to me.
Here's a word of advice. A scientist shouldn't explain things using the word magic. It's true, there are many things that can't be explained with our current knowledge. The ancients were a technologically advanced civilization. Everything we've seen is nothing more than phenomena that were common at the time. I assure you, there is no such thing as magic on this island. Just you watch. I will uncover the truth behind everything.
I mean, maybe not even a little magic? I mean, come on, they use the Chaos Emeralds. They're magic. Okay, this way, I think. Yeah. He's probably up there. He is up there. Almost got the whole thing filled. Oh shoot, what is that? Well, whatever it is, I don't care. Rules were meant to be broken, baby. Tail sweep. Wait, where? Okay, I'm not meant to be here right now. Okay, maybe it's in there? I guess I should explore a little bit. This isn't gonna help me find those guys, is it? Oh, no, he's right here. Okay. Man, okay. Well, there's another one right there.
By their color scheme and how new they are, I'm guessing you made them.
You've got a sharp eye, Tails. Indeed, those were power generation devices I built as I investigated ancient technology. The Death Egg robot and all of the other machines I brought in may be amazing, but they're useless without an energy supply. That's why I prepared
Sorry.
A power generator that utilizes geothermal energy from volcanoes. If only I had more time, I would have put generators throughout this island to power a super weapon. It's a shame.
Bruh.
Maybe the reason the Death Egg robot's beam was able to find the underground passage wasn't just because of the hacking, but because of Eggman's energy supply. I really don't want to thank him, though.
Meh. You're saying that right in front of him, bro. Okay, oh, bro, of course. There's another one on this island. Where the heck is he? Oh.
You must be feeling quite anxious, separated from your heroes, Sonic.
No.
Eggman, have you forgotten about what
happened? Yeah, right? True.
We will see what you're capable of without him.
Bro, he stopped a missile from blowing up the city. What are you talking about? Okay, well, guess I'll fly all the way over there. Damn, that is a long ways off, actually. I need to stop for more boost energy. Oh, what is that? Well, whatever it is, Tails clearly solved it all by himself. Oh. Damn. Okay, I think I just have to hit that to deactivate the lasers. Okay, wait, I have an idea. Shoot, that didn't work. That wasn't what I planned. Oh, no, that's just a bunch of Koco. What the heck? Okay, there's gotta be another way to deactivate it. Might have to think of things the old-fashioned way here. Investigate. Hey, what's that? Just a random mark of blue. Nothing interesting. Huh. Oh, wait. I think I know how to get it. Okay, what's the one technique? Okay. I guess I figured it out. Oh shoot, okay. Okay, so what was the point of this? False leader, I guess. We'll have to keep looking. Shoot, what is this? Oh. Shoot, every time I think I'm getting somewhere here, it's a dead end. Oh. Okay. That's how you do it. Yeah, I figured I had to do something with that, but I wasn't sure what. Oh well, I didn't need to do that. Yeah. There's a thing on the ceiling now. Okay, I can only aim this thing left and right. And I can't use it in the air. There's gotta be another way. Oh yeah, there's definitely more out there shoot. Yeah. Oh, I think I see now. Almost. Okay, that has to be it, right? Oh no. Man. I could have just sped into it too. Okay, I'm still really confused, actually. Shoot. Oh, that changed things, I think. No, I still don't get it. No. That doesn't work. Okay, so now what? Hold up. I'm this close to figuring it out. I'm just gonna look at a video real quick. Oh wait, you could've... I could've just used my wrench on that? That's what I did though. Okay. And probably some hidden thing. Okay, wait. This is so confusing, man. Wait, what? Huh? Yes. Okay, apparently that made like another opening or something. Yeah. Yeah. Somewhere. Yeah. I feel like I've explored all this area though. I don't know where this guy in the video went, but there was more for him to do, so. Yeah. Right there. Not here, sorry. confusing. Yeah, that's where I am right now. But I don't see anything like that guy has in the video. Sure, you know what? Maybe I messed up the puzzle. I don't know, man. I'm just gonna save and retry again. Bruh. Hold up. Oh, you know what? I probably have to destroy everything in a certain order to do that. That's what it was. Why isn't he doing it? Okay. Oh shoot, that's not what I want. Actually, that is what I wanted to do. Okay, hold on. I don't know how anyone's supposed to figure this out normally. Wait, where is this? Oh. Wait, is that what I need? Holy crap. Oh my god, that was horrifying. I hate it. Everything about that. Ever. That was the worst thing. Took me like 10 trillion years to figure out. And I used a guide, so there. But hey, I tried it on my own at least. And you know what? I did good enough. Anyway, to say screw you to this. Oh. Apparently it's stuck now. I guess that's what happens when you do the puzzle. Shoot, what is there left for Tails to do? Oh man, I almost got the whole map. Map Koco. Skill piece Koco. Well, there's clearly something over here. I just don't know what it is yet. That's okay, I'll find it. Let's go and use Knuckles. Oh wait, did I get every character with Tails too? I forgot to check. No, I didn't actually. Oh my god, I don't want to fight Master Ninja. Where the heck is she? Ah.
Through your body. Your remaining time is limited.
I know. I may not even be able to move eventually.
Damn, bro.
I need to get the emeralds and get them to Sonic right away.
I'm updating your information, and it seems there is a new possibility growing within you as well.
I got them all. Now I just gotta be Knuckles and then do some stuff. Oh my god, are you kidding me? How does he have so many? I thought I did all these. Weird, oh well. Honestly, Tails probably took the longest because of that one puzzle. Oh, you know what? He's probably under the spider web. Yeah. Oh my god, all these stupid bosses. This is pretty cool actually, I like this. That's not where I need to go, actually, but screw it. Well, we figured it out. That's how you do it. Why are there so many of them? I thought I did everything. It's a good thing Knuckles is so fast. Hold up.
Them while you search for the emeralds.
I'm back. No. Bro, that stupid spider probably kept me from finding Amy. Why do they do that? It's like they're actually trying to make everything unfun. Sure, Eggman's right here.
The link with cyberspace is in effect. When a ring stops, it means there's some sort of abnormality in cyberspace. I'm certain there's a meaning behind their size as well. I imagine there are other functions I've yet to know about. How interesting.
That's crazy. Okay, shoot. That's how you do it. Where the heck is she, Amy? Crap. Kinda hard to see. Right?
I know, but they do work. I'll take care of whatever's in the way. You keep looking.
Yeah, instead you get magic cards. Okay. Okay, good. I only have that many of them left. And that Koco over there. Crap, where is he? Oh, it's one of these stupid things. Oh wait, no. Okay, I have an idea. I think I got them all. Crap. Okay, now I just have to figure out where to go. And I have to talk to a couple more characters here. Is there something there you go? Oh. Okay, where is Sonic?
So far, making good progress.
Oh, really? Well, looks like I'm doing better on my end, treasure hunter.
Put a sock in it. The enemy's getting more persistent with their interference, like that shockwave earlier. But don't worry, I'll take care of it with my fists. Just you wait.
Nice. Not all these are kind of basic, but they're fun. Interactions. I like the random lore explanation. Okay, where is she? Oh. here. I sure do love collecting these billions of gears for no reason. There she is. Ouch, crap. Sorry. Hold up.
You need the key.
Of course. You've got a good eye. If any stands between me and the emeralds, I'll smash it with my fists.
Just be sure not to smash the emeralds in the process.
Yeah, like in those other games. I feel like Amy is always the hardest to see.
Amy, something's off about you and the Koco. What are you doing here?
Nothing. I wanted to do this, so I'll take the responsibility and watch over the Koco. You just focus on finding the emeralds or Tails.
Yeah, okay. Sure, what the heck is going on?
Yeah, good question. Okay, there's a sage way over there. And that's where I want to go anyway, because honestly, Knuckles became the hidden goat because his drill is fun. It's just too bad I don't have much use for it right now because I did everything else. Oh. Oh, crap.
Jeez, what a coward attacking from so far away.
But when it does appear, our time will come to an end.
You mean like the end?
The emeralds and prepare, our chance of success will be zero.
Damn. Okay, now just to find the map thing, which should be around here somewhere. Holy crap. Maybe it's just in the forest. I haven't really looked in here too much, so... Oh, no, I'm already... confused. I'm like out the outer edge of this area. There's definitely a map thing somewhere around here. Maybe I should look over there. I feel like that's unexplored territory. I mean, this is just a bridge. Damn, there really is nothing down there, is there? Yeah, I think I'll look it up. Okay, wait. Maybe there's a map Koco I'm missing? I don't know. Oh, wait. Yes, there is. And it was with Amy, of all characters. Okay, let's go find that map Koco. Yeah, there's no way I would have found that, so. Okay, let's find this damn Koco. It's up here somewhere. I mean, if I can fly, I should be able to find it, no problem. Oh yeah, that's definitely the Koco, I bet. In the stupidest spot ever, too. Shoot. Oh, there's another one with Amy, too. No wonder I couldn't find them. Okay. Oh, crap. Here we go. I'm about to complete the damn map. Oh, it's definitely up there. Okay, I can do that. Probably some basic platforming. Oh, hey. I've seen this before. Wait. Oh, wait, no. It's probably to this one. No. Here we go, here we go. Yeah, I did it. Map complete. Let's just watch the cutscene. Since, you know, it is the final Koco. Okay, never mind. There's one more Koco. Yeah! Oh, there's a Sage. Oh, okay, now I got fast travel. Thank God. Took forever. Okay. Okay, where's this damn Koco? Oh, I'm guessing it's the one way over here. On top of whatever this platform section is. Sure, let's do it. The old-fashioned way. Yeah, I know I don't have to do that, but it's funner. Whoa, okay, giant spring. Yeah, oh, damn it. I knew that wasn't it. I feel like, I was like, I recognize this area. Okay, well, where the hell is it, then? You know what? That's right. We're gonna cheat. Got them all. Wait, what the hell? Amy has some stuff to do, too? Okay. Okay, we're almost done with this stream now. I just gotta get more characters. Oh, I gotta get more ranks. Okay, Sage, here we come. Actually, we're going to Eggman first. The hell is he? Man.
Electrical noise. Its meaningless data has been compressed and deconstructed, but it will be especially effective against those without a corporeal form. How interesting.
Why do you sound so excited? What are you planning?
What was he cooking?
Oh, as a scientific genius, analyzing what I see and then explaining it come as naturally as breathing.
Whatever you say. At least keep cooperating until we take down the enemy.
True. Damn, there's so many of them. Oh, I can fast travel. That's right. Duh. Oh. Wait, Amy gets her own animation for that. I need to see it. You know, it would have been more helpful if I got fast travel first.
We have to work together, so get used to me being here.
Amy Rose, the one who admires Sonic.
Oh, and are you a fellow admirer?
Hmm? Now is not the time for this. Your focus should be on the emeralds, not Sonic.
Oh, roasted. Okay, that is so helpful. It's a lot like Sonic's animation, but with an Amy flair to it.
Talking about the phantom lights.
Oh, yeah.
Cyberspace is always filled with a vast amount of data, but sometimes it overflows through the portals. That data is the faint thoughts of the ancients, appearing in the real world as light.
Wow.
So they're thoughts without shape, like the Koco. Why do they only appear at night?
They're usually in hiding for fear of the being that destroyed them. And when the moon rises, they feel safe enough to come out.
Wow.
Poor little things. They've already lost their bodies, yet they're still afraid of being destroyed.
Down. Okay, well, we're going to Tails. I didn't know there was so much damn dialogue.
How are you feeling, Tails? The shockwave took a lot out of me, but I'm fine now.
Damn.
That disturbance from the sky is only getting more intense. Maybe our time limit is almost up.
I feel ya.
Got it. Let's get back to finding the emeralds once we make sure the Koko are safe.
Okay, nothing there. But we should fast travel to the damn... I need to check. Make sure every character is accounted for. Because... I don't know if there's more dialogue things or not. The game's not gonna tell me, so... Have to go back and check again, and then... I'll know if it's okay. To stop streaming, because that's all I gotta do left. Let's see. Are you kidding me? Okay. It's fine. Okay. What if I just swap the tails and knuckles and see what they have left? Okay. He's safe. They are safe. Oh, except for... Okay, we just got Sonic. And then it will truly be complete.
victory lies in the technology of the ancients. If I combine my weapons and the power of the emeralds... you don't look well.
I'm fine. Sonic's working hard out there. Even you are, too. I can't stop now. Not yet.
True.
You've honed your mental fortitude in addition to your intelligence. You're becoming quite formidable, Tails.
I like the, like, rivalry they've got going on. Okay. Now for the final horizon. Actually, wait. No. He's safe. I don't trust this game, though. I gotta check with everyone. Okay. That's Sonic. And thankfully, most of them are close enough to fast travel locations. Where the hell is she?
It seems your friends have been making progress on the emeralds.
I knew
they already did.
But there's no time to waste. You must hurry to the tower.
You're right. It's time to get to it.
Do they expect everyone to even go through all this dialogue normally? Cause, like, you don't have to. I mean, it's cool that it's there, though. Don't get me wrong. Oh, here she is.
Amy, I know you're worried about the Koco. You gotta take care of yourself, too.
Respect the grind.
I could say the exact same words to you, too. The cyber corruption is painful. But if you can handle it, so can I.
Well, you got me there. We'll get through this together.
Besties. Okay. Next is Tails. Eggman is closer.
Island is huge. It's gonna take a lot of work to explore.
Yeah, you're telling me. You're telling me.
No such issues. Even the ancients used transportation to cover the expanse of Ares Island. Did you see the dilapidated bridges and scaffolds around the periphery of Ares Island? The roads and tunnels have broken down over the years, but they were basically highways.
Wow.
Moreover, the highways were full of energy, brimming from underground. The vehicles could replenish energy just by going through tunnels or passing over dash panels. There was no need for filling stations. Oh, but I suppose that doesn't concern someone like you, who can't do anything but roll around at the speed of sound.
Got places, there we go. No. That's a funny reference, while also it just sounds like, you know, something somebody would just say in conversation. So, I respect the reference. Okay, now we just got Sage and Tails. Oh, she's right there.
The Titans I fought all looked really different.
I like how there's rings in the background.
There used to be five tribes coexisting on the planet of the ancients. A tribe with big and powerful bodies. A tribe that developed a tail instead of legs. a tribe that walked on four legs, a winged tribe, and a tribe that was the most intelligent of all.
Wow.
The five tribes fought as one to stand against their foe, but they were desperately outmatched. As a result, four of the five tribes perished.
Wow.
The survivors of the most intelligent tribe created weapons based on the other four tribes to challenge their enemy once again. The Titans represent the ancients' determination to avenge their...
Wow, so like the, you know, the champions in Zelda. That's really cool, though. I like that lore. Okay, now we just got Tails over here. And then we can finish it off. Shoot. I always get my directions confused in this game.
Care of the towers. Let's do this.
Yeah, we each have a job to do.
I like how that's the last thing that was said to any of these guys. Okay, well, I guess that's probably it. Let's check on all of them to make sure I have every single one again to be 100% sure. I guess you don't know what random crud will pop up on these things. And with that, I have an almost 100% save file. Yeah, I did it. Okay. Well, that was a lot of fun. I know, it was kind of uneventful compared to the, you know, the actual finale, but hey. I'm glad I did it all. So, anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch VODs there, including... Oh, bruh. Including a ton of other... stuff such as a lot more Sonic games, Mario games, freaking Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and shake hair. Bruh. That's how this stream ends, with them having a starfall.